Every morning, I rank my tasks as A, B, or C priorities.
And then you work on the A priorities first.
To be honest, after I update the list, there isn't much left in the tank.